It's absolutely doable to change your implant size later on, and it can actually be done as soon as 2 or 3 months from the time of surgery. You can go bigger, you can go smaller, and hopefully we can choose the right size implants to begin with.